This is the Nathaniel Snober Winter Resident. It's located in Lake Helen, Florida. The house was built in 1893 in the shingle style for Mr. Snober, and he was from Pennsylvania. He lived in here until 1903, and then the house was bought by George Butorf, who organized and was the president of the Bank of Lake Helen. Some interesting features here. It's a gable roof, and we see a large eyebrow dormer, which gives it the name the Eyebrow House.